Okay, moment of truth. All right. Unbox my 1853 Freedman M build that I purchased from IMA. Rifle with cleaning rod. Looks like it's missing the nose cap and the front band. Some stock damage to be expected, and missing butt plate.